Okay, today we are going to play this deck. This deck is called the Gush Combo. Okay, Gush Combo with Fastborn. You can basically draw your whole deck when you have like Magnus and this guy in play. Okay, so I have tried turn 3, went off. But I believe I can, like, you know, go off on turn 1, provided there's no disruption. Okay, this hand is not that bad, I guess, since I have this two. So, you know, the standard Rotai Ki, Thumb Walk, Tinkle, Blightsteel package, and some storm element like Tendrils of Agony, Mind's Desire. Okay, so it's a lot of combo that is mashed in one deck. Okay, I wonder what he's playing. Wizard. Why wizard? Sure. Okay, this still doesn't show us anything yet. As in the true color of his deck. Okay. Okay, from as far as I know, he might be playing the... I'm still not sure. So what do I look for here? Probably just a call, I guess. Okay, interesting. Very interesting. So if we get a Mox here, we might just win on the spot. And we are okay, sure. Sure. Why not? Let me destroy something here. Oh, okay, it's not I thought it was Nature's Claim. What a joke. Okay. He cracked the memory jar, why? You want to combo off now? He can combo off if he drew the Dolaria Academy, but he did not. Okay, that's a lot of mana. You know, I still have the backup plan of gushing into something. Gushing into Misstep or even Force of Will. So depending on what he's playing, so yeah. He can't lay any more lands, so I assume that he can't really do anything about that. Could just be passing the turns. Thank you. He might even go off this turn. Not too sure about that. Well, if he fail to go off, then we can actually win. If he doesn't have any wow. Merchant's Grove. I guess we'll go for it. Okay, I think we got it. I'll get Gash. And then I'll give the for Fastborn. Oh, my Fastborn is in there. Your Mox will. Okay, always remember to do this. I think you want me to kill him off. I wonder what he tutored for, because it can't be a land. Okay, why is he tapping so much mana? Black wizard? What the hell? He tap a black wizard? Lotion Thief. This is interesting. Gosh, Bam Tutor. Okay, so he has Notion D. This is bad news. I need to gush more. Okay, any more gush? For something here. Wow, the Notion Thief. Wow. How about let me see. Not really sure. Guess I'll let that resolve. Then let him draw two. Anyway, I have the extra turn, so I'm actually not scared. Yeah, not scared of any shit. Okay, I can actually tutor for probably. Oh, it's too late for this guy already. How about Dendros? No. How about let me see. How about Chain of Paper? It's actually quite good to chain him. Okay, he sacked a land and he returned the Voltaic Key, which is fine by me. I can sack a land and return this. Then sack another one to return this. Oh, no more sacking, I can return. Casting a very big nice desire. Okay, he finally concede. I still do not know what he's playing. So yeah. Well, I can't really stop the what's that called? Notion thief. Especially when he has the Cable of Souls. So I think I would want Master Song, Swamp Song to replace maybe Jace, and one more card should be wow, I found his deck. Do I really need that? Much. I guess so. Wow, this hand is quite good. Quite good. Okay. I don't mind. Don't really want him to see my hand. Oh, okay. Sure. Take a look, man. Take a good look. So what can I filter for? Probably Tolan Academy. Yeah, probably that. Oh, I can actually have cast Force of Will here. Okay. At least I can like force him for some turn. Wow, three forces. May the forces be with you. Okay. Ah, Black Lotus, that's fine. actually playing similar deck. How about Honda to start things off? Okay, okay. If there's a need, I might just fetch the Misty and find a blue card or double force something. Now I have the Jace on top, so. How about we just do it like right now? Okay, so that was a mistake. One, two, three, four. Yeah, that was a mistake. Because I should have left Ace first. But anyway, I could just double force something. Okay, we'll look at his top card. Bottom, yes. Well, he has to cast a Notion Thief no matter what, I guess. All returning every shade. Wow. He might storm out. some song. Okay. I don't really care about them. Andrews for 7. Ah! Okay, so this is a Tendrils there. Okay, I don't mind that. Is also Tendrils. Did he play any forces? Let me see. I don't think he played any forces. So he's just a blue Tendrils. I can actually just go off on my own. He has a mental misstep. What does he have? I guess only mental misstep. Excuse me. So I underestimated our opponent. So that is actually quite bad. We saw our hand. And it's not a good news. Thing is, he wasn't sure what he was looking for, so he actually took a very long time. If I just find one misstep, you know, we would know about. We would know. Nice. So I guess I have to counter this. Okay, at least I it's like countering the A4 and putting 2 back. So, oh bad, this is bad. One less top deck, jeez. Is fine. Tinkle is fine. Do you think I need another counter spell? Okay. What is his last card? That is my question. Okay, we won. Unexpectedly. I mental misstep my brainstorm. That was actually quite great. Quite good. Okay, so we'll try some more matches.